I'm here for you today to clear up this long word called astigmatism, which most people don't know what it is. They just know that it sounds bad. But A actually means without, and stigma means point. So when light is going through a person's eye who has astigmatism, there is not one single focus point. In fact, there are two. And that happens because either the cornea is off round like a spoon in one particular direction, either it's horizontal or it's vertical most commonly, and then you have two focus points instead of one. Or for maybe one third of cases, the lens itself that's behind the iris, which is the other optical element that focuses light, will be tilted in a certain direction, and that can also cause astigmatism. So that's how we get it. There's only two ways we can get it, is from either the cornea or the natural lens behind our iris. Astigmatism, it's really something that a person is born with. If it's something that's a moderate amount, that means that it's something that's caught in, usually in school age years, and you know, astigmatism will cause blurriness and loss of performance. It is true that when a person gets older, usually past the age of 50, when the lids are not as tight against the eye, that can cause the cornea to change shape, and that can cause astigmatism to go in a certain direction where actually its cornea is steeper in this direction, flatter in this direction, because the lid dynamics are not as tight against the cornea itself.